During the Nazi Holocaust, a German Christian remembers a train that passed by his church. As it did, they could hear the people inside the train crying out for help, cries that to this day still torment the man. The church realized that if they just sang a little louder, the train would pass unnoticed. A generation later, we're facing an even greater Holocaust. The question is, do you hear their cries? Or have you learned to sing a little louder too?